the knife began to fall, and as it dropped, I heard it call, "Oh, Father, see how I have grown. Blasted fruit of seed you sown. Lost my direction, saw my reflection. It was hard to see that face you said, 'Welcome home, brother. How have you been?'" We're at the end of an era. No more sharpening our arrows, no more prayer. We never hit the things that we are shooting at. We've got through the valley. We've borne our burden badly, but lift up your ears and turn around. Think I can hear a sound. Tune is sweet, the rhythm strong, the music that could bring us all together again. One night I left my lady's side, felt some change within the town. Pulled a blanket over me, set my little boat to sea. Feel the waves come, find the rhythm. The ocean won't let you forget. Tide goes out, but the tide will come back in. We're at the end of an era. No more sharpening our arrows, no more prayer. We never hear the things that we are shooting at. We left our lovers away, spent our juices masturbating. I think it's time we start to build something that has a heart. The air is growing thick with thorns. It just might bring these scattered bones together again. One morning we woke up to find the chasm become so wide between us and our fathers. While we slept, the space grew larger. I could feel the shadow, hear the echo of the song I know we used to sing. Starting to remember how it begins. We're at the end of an era. No more sharpening our arrows, no more praying. We never hear things that we are shooting at. We sent our vessels out to sea, tied our feathers to the tree, spent the winter on our knees, looking for these melodies, the songs of a forgotten king who longs to hear his people sing together.